turns down the three. Drive and kick, extra pass holder, and he hits.
Matisse Thybulle from Washington may be the quote.
Look at that. White with the help on that ball screen. Smith gets a clean look at three. Ayton dribbles out of it. His skip pass intercepted. Remy Martin.
Wow. And how athletic is Remy Martin? Arizona wants to stay away from. They don't want to get in a three-point contest with these guys.
Jackson Cartwright with Trey Holder back in defending. Smith rising. Smith has knocked down a couple triples. 15 to shoot as Holder lifts and hits. Trey Holder, number three, currently matches the highest ranking in program history. Martin, a heat check, and he is on.
I'm telling you, this he reminds me of Bobby Hurley.
Trier off the mark. Ayton cleans up his own.
Give it to us, big DeAndre.
Oh, for the trip, despite three looks. Justice, the quick trigger, bam. Trier stops, pulls. That's his first. Shoot. Ayton only needs two of those seconds. And a chance for three at the line.
My goodness.
Scoring column before the half. Now a deep three.
You see Ira Lee there. They gave him the jumper.
Uh-oh. Look at Ayton. With the free throw to follow.
It's just unbelievable.
Only shooting 17% from the half as Evans comes downhill, and it's finished by Lake. Ristich, the trail screen and roll.
Part of that now, Mitchell back in, so they went to a little bigger lineup and Holder dominant.
Trey for three. They trap in the corner, get the deflection. They get the steal. Holder pulls from the baseline. Mitchell defending, looking opposite Trier. Eight to shoot, he's left alone. Trier buries a three. Deep touch, eight, working on Lake. Could be the number one pick in the draft, but right now this is his first Pac-12 game. It's been sensational.
Finishes but misses the layup.
Holder, cross court, Evans wraps it around with the rights.
Another big thing this half, JB, Remy's been pretty quiet.
Holder over Ayton by Ristich. Oh, Ayton gave it back. Justice for three.
Are
bottoms.
You kidding me?
Now with five. Alonzo Trier dips in with the left. Tip back up and in. Drive and kick. Evans trying to shake free. It goes begging. Ayton has it. DeAndre Ayton with his 19th rebound.